first square, which Will is studying now, is 2 meters. The square itself is it 2 meters by 2 meters. We'll have this first square. Then we've got the second square again. The first and second is 2 meters. The square is 2 meters by 2 meters. And then the third square is 2 meters. Second square. So we'll start from the red ball. Your teammate will stand in the first ball and simply we just pass the ball to my teammate, then we move into the next square and the next square. We do it, remember our score. Let's have a go. We'll move back, pass the ball into the second square. If you miss, have another go, try again, you should be getting. Move to the final square. Have it in. Make sure you swap over when you finish. And then the challenge finishes when anyone's had a go at passing and receiving. The quicker you do it, the better.